Greetings. Greetings. Greetings.
An extra special class is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hooky.
Greetings.
I'm an android, not a human. You're no match for me.
Greetings.
Hey!
Try this! More for you.
Yeah.
Here I am. Got you. Here I am.
You been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit. The number of combinations is unreal. Mix and match figures to create your own ultimate team.
Greetings. Thank you. Greetings. Greetings.
Give us a hand once in a while. Universe 7, the universe of battles, is in a real bind. We absolutely must win this tournament. If you're going to be this difficult, then I'll just have to use more forceful means of persuasion.
Fine. It looks as though Lord Beerus's short temper has gotten the better of him. It might be in your best interest to avoid agitating him any further for the time being.
However,
unbelievable. I'm doing this for free? For crying out loud. Why the hell am I doing that again?
If you don't go, it's nothing personal. But I need you to go along with this.
Beerus, you give blue candy, yellow candy!
That one kind of took me by surprise.
You made a lot of commotion. Now it's my turn. What a surprise! I didn't expect you to get this far.
Just bring them over here!
You seem like you should have done a lot of fighting.
You're amazing! Who surprised?
This isn't looking good. I'd better train a bit more. Otherwise, I can kiss that 10 million Zenny goodbye.
This might be more trouble than it's worth. I can see why you got me.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once one of you sets his mind to something.
To be perfectly honest, all we need is me. But I guess good person.
Whatever you're involved in has piqued my interest. I think I'll join you.
Fine, Frieza. You better not get up to your old tricks again.
I will take you one way to get back to heaven. You hear me?
Wow! You are just as strong as I thought you were. We definitely win the tournament if you joined our team, is all I'm saying. Am I right?
I see. This is good. If I were allowed to kill, I would certainly be guaranteed a victory.
Dare you toy with me?
I'm not entirely sure why, but Lord Beerus has asked for your help.
I fail to see why Universe 10 should provide assistance to another universe.
Enough of your slobbering. Just keep your mouth shut and fight!
It seems I underestimated you. I cannot allow myself to be defeated. My dream end here.
You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
Given four. I am the world.
Enough of this. I demand to know what you're doing here this very instant. What do you want?
There is nothing beyond possibility, for I, a god, am all possibilities. I am all of existence itself.
You are just as ludicrous as ever.
This can't be.
Power is great!
I let my guard down. I am immortal. Evil shall perish!
Must I polarize you for you to understand?
Take the power of justice lightly. warrior race, huh? The name alone suggests you can output a crazy amount of energy.
You actually thought it was over?
We still got a lot more in store.
Okay, no point in holding anything back now. This is all I've got!
Turn out quite a bit differently than I imagined.
Say, you're hiding some incredible power, aren't
you there? Yes, you. You're quite able-bodied, yes. You could stand to give us a hand once or in a real fight. We absolutely must win this tournament.
you're going to be this difficult, then I'll just have to use more forceful means of persuasion.
Oh, my. It looks as though Lord Beerus' short temper has gotten the better of him. It might be in your best interest to avoid agitating him any further for the time being. However, if you invest him in a fight, you might be able to cure that hot head of his.
Good. It's been a while since I've had fun.
Unbelievable. I'm doing this for my Why the hell am I doing that again?
If you don't go, then I can't get back to work. It's nothing personal, but I need you to go along with it.
Beerus said he and your Boo Candy and Boo Pachu!
Bring them over here!
You're not bad. You made a lot of commotion. Now it's my turn. You have to be kidding. This is...
You're amazing! Boo surprised!
This isn't looking good. I'd better train a bit more. Otherwise, I'd kiss that 10 million city goodbye.
Wow. That one kind of took me by surprise.
You're a lot better than you look, I'll give you that.
You're strong! You really wanted candy!
Tommy!
Here goes!
I'm impressed you can keep up with me.
Not too shabby. I can see why you got the attention of the God of Destruction.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once Lord Beerus sends his life.
To be perfectly honest, all we need is me, but I guess a good person.
What's with that attack?
Whatever you're involved in has piqued my interest. I think I'll join you.
Fine, Frieza. You'd better not get up to your old tricks again. I mean it, okay?
Try anything. I will send you on a one-way ticket back to hell. You hear me? Hey! It seems I underestimated.
This is getting fun! This isn't good.
Wow! You are just as strong as I thought you were. We'd definitely win the tournament if you joined our team, is all I'm saying. Am I right? I'm not entirely sure why, but Lord Beerus has asked me.
I fail to see why Universe 10 should provide assistance to another universe.
I've had enough of your squabbling. Just keep your mouth shut and fight!
The punishment of the gods!
It would be unwise to let that go to your head. I'll allow myself to be defeated.
Trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
All right! Let's do this, shall we? I am justice given force. I am the world.
Enough of this. I demand to know what you want. What do you want?
There is nothing more possibility, for I, a god, am all possibilities. I am all of existence itself.
You are just as ludicrous as ever.
Be the end.
Good.
Hold anything back.
Show me how strong you are. You are powerful, right? You actually. Sucks to be you. I still got a lot more in store.
Okay. No point holding anything. This is all I've got.
Jim, turn your back on justice.
That's the way. Yeah, not bad.
Everybody, I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?